This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
And that's it, new champ, new champ.
Here's your winner and the new ECW World Heavyweight Champion.
A night and title change. We will all remember. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. This one is headed outside, guys. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Ooh, stiff punch. The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Chokichi has been eliminated.
Going right after the neck.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
He's back into the ring. Snapmare! Right across the face.
Oh, man.
Ooh! Right on the patella.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Sharp elbow. And Latino Heat is really dialed in right now.
Guerrero's bouncing the opposition around like a lowrider.
Big E's pushing back now.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Big over with a snapmare. Jeez. Right across the face.
Oh, man.
Oh, an arm breaker. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys.
And a carefully measured knee drop. Oh, just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Big E!
New champ! A new era begins!
Here is your winner.
This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars.
Julius Creed has been eliminated.
A match like this could have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation. Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Two-handed! Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious.
unconscious, the official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Really putting the sports and sports entertainment.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
Here's a snapmare.
Butch looking for it. There it is. Impact.
Triple threats are so mentally and physically draining. How do you keep the pressure from getting to you, Corey?
In a triple threat, you have to play offense and defense at the same time. If you want to make it through, you got to have real mental toughness and just trust your instincts. There's no time to think, only time to act.
Firm control.
Boom!
Boots! Nice. Brain buster.
A move like that, it really just discombobulates a person, changes the whole complexion of the match.
Snap suplex, very effective.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Double the opponents means double the danger. He better have a plan.
An overbearing amount of offense against Butch here.
Butch has to wake up and get going in a hurry.
Standing sheer annoying.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show.
Top rope.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Hook open. Backdrop suplex.
A menacing look from Butch. Look at this from Butch.
Stomping. Ouch.
We've arrived. It's about time.
Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Butch!
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high. A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification.
JD.
Viper in full control. Big forearm. Oh.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Overhand chop.
Put into the corner now.
Can he take advantage?
He's stuck now.
Standing Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Orton playing mind games with the enemy.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate Breaker.
Oh, man. He is fired up now.
Double knee backbreaker.
Oh, man.
That's press. And the piston
pincers back on Orton.
Compromised position here.
And a strong impact. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Randy Orton just daring his opponent to take their best shot.
Sent straight into the barricade.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Overhand chop. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Oh, what a knee strike. JD looking to hype himself up here.
Big impact off the neck breaker. Suplex.
Backbreaker.
Hoisted up. Into the snap. Suplex.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
That was quite the impact on the apron. You might be in shock now, but you'll be feeling lasting pain for a few weeks to come.
Whip back into the ring.
Orton not intimidated, not even close.
If anything, he's the one doing the intimidating right now, Michael.
Michael!
Oh, I had that well scouted.
With precision. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Ireland's
knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, J.D. McDonagh.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing. Elimination tag match set to begin. How is this different from...
Here we go.
Oof. Bang. With a punch.
Got the leg.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Pulls the trigger.
Knee strike. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise...
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up.
Quick strike to the lower body.
For the back suplex. No.
Oh, God. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Needed a midsection and a kick to the back.
Of counter. And they failed to hit the mark.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Big flying forearm.
Delivers the leg drop.
Will he be able to?
applied, and it does not look pleasant.
Well, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
He's still doing a lot of trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
And he stops the count, but why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered.
Setting up for something here.
Oh, driven face first into the apron.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Hooked up.
Oh, shin breaker. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
And there you have it. The last superstar standing.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly...
This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance, who can capitalize on the small opportunities, because there probably won't be many.
I agree, Corey. It's going to be evident in a hurry who's been working on their cardio to build up their stamina.
As the saying goes, fatigue makes cowards of us all.
Well, there are no cowards in the WWE, Michael, but you make your point. If you don't have enough gas in the tank, you're definitely not going to win an Iron Man match.
Corey, what is the process in preparing for something like this?
Well, I saw the competitors earlier today. They were stretching this afternoon, honing on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work.
Here it comes. Looking for choke slam.
Thunderous.
Two-handed choke slam.
That's it. Zeus just ended it.
Does that put Zeus out on top?
Them off with a headbutt out of nowhere.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Yokozuna sidesteps.
Knee lift.
Yokozuna turning up the intimidation factor. Maybe that will shut him up.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Textbook scoop slam.
Whoa, stiff headbutt. This match grinded him down a little.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Just a beat down. Down for DDT.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Right in the face.
My God.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
I don't see. He better think of a quick count.
Oh, wait a minute. There it is.
That's a counter with style.
To the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Clubbing blows.
opponent.
What an impactful STO.
Just a continuous rush on Yokozuna here.
Zeus is proving hard to deal with.
That look when he's about to attack or eat. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh my goodness.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg. Oh man.
Oh, that got turned around on Yokozuna.
That's it. And there's the winner in this Iron Man match for the ages.
Here is your winner, the Human Wrecking Machine, Zeus!
That was one of the most outstanding...